on the tips of my fingers. I've got a boiling in the back of my brain. I've got a hunger burning inside me, cannot be denied. I've got a feeling that the Father who made us, when he was kindling the pulse in my veins, he left a tiny spark of that fire smoldering inside. The spark of creation is flickering within me. The spark of creation is blazing in my blood. A bit of the fire that lit up the stars and relight into the mud. The first inspiration, the spark of creation. I see a mountain and I want to climb it. I see a river and I want to be sure. Where there is nothing, let there be something, something made by me. There's things waiting for me to invent them. There's worlds waiting for me to explore. I am an echo of the eternal cry of let there be. The spark of creation blazing right within me. The spark of creation won't let me rest at all until I discover or build or recover a thing that I can call my celebration of the spark of creation. The spark of creation, let it burn forever. The spark of creation, I am the keeper of the flame. Think all we want is a lifetime of pleasure, each perfect day the same, endless vacation. That's alright if you're a kind of crustacean, but if you're born with any imagination, sooner or later